Oh.
Come on.
Hey.
Number two. This is like the fifth butterfly I've seen around here. Ah! No, come back. Maybe I shouldn't be assuming this butterfly's gender, but my mom always names any moth or butterfly she sees red, so I just kind of keep up that tradition. Here. Oh, my arm's too short.